एंड पीसफुल इक्वलिटी, फैमिली इज आवर ओनली सोल्स एट टाइम ऑफ स्ट्रेस एंड डाउट्स. Have a understanding family who support your dreams is very important for our child growth. Thank you.
Yes, yes. Somebody at the back.
Good morning, all of you. I am Aman Kumar Singh. I am the student of BBA. So the topic is my family. My family consists of four members. This is my mother, my father, and elder sister, and me. My mother is a housewife, and my father is a sub inspector in Bihar Police. My sister helps me in all dot in study and motivated me. My father is a very caring and loving me. Very much. All my family members are very lovely, who loves me very much, and I have a great respect and so much love for him in my heart.
All my family members love me.
Thank you.
Not a problem.
Thank you, ma'am.
बीच में हल्का रोवे टाइप का नहीं आवाज निकलने से हमको लगा कि बीच में रोवे रोवे टाइप का
मुझे डर लगता है
नहीं ऐसा बीच में मेरा रोना रोना टाइप हो गया था और क्या था
डर लगता है डर लगता है सबको
हमारे पास
Thank you.
Is the camera on? Is your name Aman Kumar? Deepak, I don't see you in the meeting. Deepak Kumar, start.
My name is Deepak Kumar, and I'm going to tell something about my family. My family is the last family, and my family, we are 8 members, and we last have my mom. I have a small brother,
I give you some vocabulary. Next.
Hello everyone. Good morning, everyone. Myself Shivam Verma. My name is Shivam Verma, and I am a student of Simej College. And today, I am going to tell about my family. Family is not only group of family members. It's a relationship of trust. If we believe in our family, we have a shoulder to cry, and the family members sympathize you in any situation. I feel this situation because my whole family lives in Jharkhand, and I am alone in Patna, and I survive in this situation.
Right now.
Okay, ma'am.
Use the word.
My family is close knit and I am dear to heart of my family. And my extended family also lives there. Lives in also Jharkhand. And my old family are close to my heart. At last, I want to say thanks for mom and dad and my family who gives me many types of opportunities and many good memories. That's all. Thank you.
Mike.
Yes.
Hello.
Hello, everyone.
Today I will speak on what is it important.
It is important for everyone to have as they are all with whom one.
See ya.
In other words, guests, parents,
or siblings. But it's a best friend.
Whenever, additionally.
They always support us
and both.
Our confidence. Thank you.
It should be of at least 2 to 3 minutes. I do not want a couple of sentences or 4 or 5 sentences. It has to be, any speech should be of at least 3 minutes. So add more content. I have given you so much vocabulary. On the basis of which you should have added more content. Yes, next.
Come.
Yes, you come here. Good morning to all of you. My name is Abhishek Pritam and I am from Sitamadi. I have an intermediate family and I love them so much. Family is the first school for me. They always support me like my school. They are a blessing for me. I love to spend time with my family because when they are with me, I feel powerful. My father is the backbone of my family and affable behavior of my mother makes everyone happy. Her behavior is good also with my distant cousin when we stay away or get together. But sometimes I saw my family facing lots of trouble, but yet they never separated their ways and stay together. My family taught me love, kindness, discipline, to help someone and behave well. I'm very lucky to find them and they all are very dear to my heart. Thank you.
First,
close to your love. I know all you love my friend. I get to say something to my family. My family members have both ever had love my family, and I like to help my mother. I like to help my father with her power. And I like to get her love.
Family, every child is a family, and I was lucky enough to get it. I have my mom, dad, one younger brother. That's our family. And my extended family lives in another city. I love to visit them in Hari. I never, of all of them, I love my mom. I never told them, but deep down, I love them. For the first time, I'm living alone in a hotel far from my home. Now I know how much I need them. People say we don't value things until we don't get there. Thank you.
Yes, very good. Yes, very good. Kumaraj. Kumaraj. Kumaraj.
Good morning to all. And I am here to tell about my life.
I am here to deliver a short paragraph in front of you on my family, especially my mother. Family is a relationship of trust. My mother is an ordinary woman. She is very serious. She is my superhero. In every step of my life, she always supports me and encourages me. Whether day or night, she was always there for me, no matter what the condition is. Her devotion, dedication, conduct is an inspiration for me. There is a shoulder to cry on. My mother is always ready to give any sacrifice for my wishes and my needs. There is no match for the love of mother. My mother is my best friend. My mother is a real blessing of God upon this world. Thank you for supporting me in my life. She always understands me and helps me to solve any problem. My mother always prayed to God to protect me from all the harms of life. My mother worked very hard to take care of the needs of my family members. I love my mother because she always helped my father to take the right decision on every step of my family. My mother is very much concerned about my health. She is very upset when I am not fine. It is very much true to say that without mother, this world has no progress and prosperity as it has today. My mother is my pride. She is dear to my heart. Thank you.
What
are you
saying?
Hello friends, very good morning to you. I am Aditya from Sonpur. I am pursuing my BCA from Simmers College. Today I am going to tell about friendship. Friendship is a relation of mutual affection between people. It is a stronger form of interpersonal bond and then association, and has been studied in academic fields such as communication, sociology, and philosophy. Various academic theory of relation friendship have been proposed, including social exchange theory. All thought they are mainly form of friendship, some of which many were very from places to place. Certain characteristics are present in many types of such bonds. Such characteristics include choosing to be with one another, enjoying time spent together, and being able to engage in a positive and supportive role to one another. Thank you.
Very good. Take your turn and speak.
Good morning, friends. I am Anish Kumar. I am BCA student in Siemens College. Friendship is the most valuable relationship in the life of person. Real friendship is the relationship of two or more who trust each other and do not accept anything in return. People mostly prefer making friends. Same is trust does not matter in friendship. At last, while searching for जहाँ दिन
very good.
Now we need to There are two ways to determine the amount of activity in the paper. The first one is the meaning, they are the same meaning. The amount of meaning, the amount of expenditure.
Today, I am giving you the information of Taliban. A very charming morning to everyone. I am Amit Kumar. My topic is friend. The relation of a friend is like a relationship. Friend is like a swimming. It can spread, but it also comes in its original position. It means friend becomes short for a short time and become healthy to short. The relation of friend is not a relation of blood, but it is a relation of love from depth of heart. Friend is just like a shadow which always with us in the heart. At last, I want to say for my friend, हर खुशी दिल के करीब नहीं होती, जिंदगी गमों से दूर नहीं होती। ऐ मेरे दोस्त, दोस्ती को संजो कर रखना, क्योंकि दोस्ती हर किसी के नसीब नहीं होती।
And stay connected for good. So, today, some people got a chance to meet. And each chance, you can do your homework. And if you're not doing anything, you can just start. You can never do more than one thing. So, here you're getting a chance to do your homework, which is the written part. And the oral part, you know, the most important thing now is that you can be no artist. And what's the right thing? You have to write to me, and you have to be on the right. So, give yourself a clap, don't go to the day. All good? But then, all good? But then, be motivated, be inspired, and be smart in your mind, and be prepared.
Thank you.
अपने क्लास में आपको क्लिक करके लाएंगे In your next class, you will write about social media.
Social media or other media.
The advantages, disadvantages of social media. Yeah.